Mga kaigsoonan, ang topic nga gihatag nga atong pamalandungon karon mao ang The Mystery of Life of Christ. Sugod gihapon kita sa pagpanguros. Sa ngalan sa Amahan nga nagbuhat kanako. Sa ngalan sa Anak nga nagluwas kanako. Asa punta sa dughan, duol sa kasing-kasing. Busa mga minahal nga kaigsoonan, human sa paghatag sa Dios kanato sa gasa sa kinabuhi, gigasahan kita sa ikaduha, ang kagawasan, freedom. May katungod kita sa pagpili, to choose, blessing or curse, wholeness or brokenness. It was brokenness that you have chosen, paradise lost. But you know, God has to protect His dream alang kanato, so that paradise should be regained. Ipadala sa Amahan ang iyang anak pagluwas kanato. Gani, ang Amahan sa iyang pagpaambit ngadto sa anak sa iyang damgo, tunay panglantaw. Gitawag nato sa in English og vision. To build the new heavens and the new earth. Pero ang maong pagpanglantaw kung walay misyon, taphaw. The desire of the Father have to be fulfilled. The dream of the Father has to be realized. Desiderata. Panglantaw. Pero kung ang panglantaw walay misyon, tingali baya, muhatod kini kanato og Mona Lisa. They just die there. They just lie there and they die there. Ang misyon sa Dios nga anak, the proclamation of the good news, the truth about life, healing of brokenness, mind, body, spirit, liberation. Ikatulo, communion, kahiusahan, usa kanaiusang katawhan balik sa Dios. Kita iyang mga minahal, restored, healed, forgiven, blessed. Ang pulong benediction, benedicere, gikan kana sa pulong Latin, bene means good, decere, dectio, meaning speaking or saying good things of someone. Taliwala sa atong kahimtang karon, are we blessed? Hain ang Dios nga nagluwas ug muluwas kanato. Where is Jesus who saves us? Where is God? That is a wrong question. The right question is, when is Jesus? When is God? Usa ka batong leader sa youth ministry sa akong parokya kaniadto, miduol ka na akong mingon, Father, can you bless me? Automatic mingon ako kaniya, okay, I bless you. Pero nitubag ang batan-on sa pag-ingon, Father, kana bang pre-over? I know, luyo sa akong huna-huna, bagong gibuwagan kini sa iyang uyab. So I placed my hand over his head and said, Dong, I want you to know that your beloved Son of God, bilhinlon sa iyang mga mata, ang imong pagkabuutan, bisan usahay sa imong mga sapot, sa imong pagatiman sa imong mga igsoon, sa imong pagatiman sa imong lula, sa pagtudlo nimo sa imong isig kabatanon sa choir. But I know, there are some sadness, there are some sadness in your heart. But I want you to remember, you are a very special person. Jesus loves you, even give himself for you. You are deeply loved by Jesus and all the young people who are here with you in your presence. In the choir, in the blessing and joy for all of us. Trembling with tears, he said, thank you. Later on, I know that there are also some thoughts of self-destruction. He did not pursue his plan. He felt blessed. There was a deep affirmation of our true self before God. Munang mga igsoon, when is God? When is God when we fight negativity with our mind fasting? There are all fake news around. Facebook, Instagram, mga blog, uguban pa. Laban lang. Blessings speaks the truth. And Jesus said, I am the truth. The course speak lies. Clear our lies from within. Claim blessing. We all need each other's blessings. We need to affirm each other and claim blessing. How? Prayer. We have the tendency to speak to God. But you know, the real work of prayer is to become silent and listen to the voice that said good things about us, about me, my giftedness and my ability to share, to affirm. Let us create a space and a time and silence in our lives amidst all what's happening around, all the fake news around. There is God when we are going to do that. Santa Monica would say, don't ever underestimate the power of prayer and don't ever underestimate your power to pray. Si Santa Teresa de Avila would say, nada te turbe, let nothing disturbs you. Solo Diyos, basta. Mga igsoon, ipaambit ang atong panalangin. Ipaambit ang atong kaugalingon. Let us affirm one another. We are saved. We are children of God. Speak the right words in each and every one of us. Speak the truth. And I will say, Dios te bendigo siempre. May God bless you always. Amen.